I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Paging passenger 410 to the service desk, please.
Top 5 lightweights. Marquez, Floyd, Duran, Chavez, Whitaker, and Lomachenko. David Benavides or David?
David's 168, isn't it?
No, they're saying David versus one of the old one. Top 5 UFC fights. All of Conor McGregor's fights.
I thought you like Khabib.
I do like fucking shit. Who's fighting next? All you guys are in for a big surprise.
Stay tuned.
July 28th, Staples Center. It's going to be a big surprise.
Stay tuned.
Yeah. You guys are in for a big surprise. Huge fight. Mandalay Bay, Las Vegas. Stay tuned. Mandalay.
People are just retired, man. It's whatever. How about if I just retire? So.
Yeah, you should retire.
Pete, if there's one fighter...
I can tell you guys. I'm just letting you guys know it's going to be in Vegas. It's going to be in Vegas. Las Vegas.
Pete, who's the coolest fighter you ever met? Not from your gym. Just nicest person. Friendly. Yeah, not from the gym, not part of the team. Who's been the coolest? Like,
Marquez,
like, wow.
Marquez Barrera. I like those dudes.
Shit.
Juan Manuel Marquez and Marco Antonio Barrera. I would say Chavez Jr. He's cool.
Chavez Jr.
But he was at our gym for a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Broner's cool.
I probably met like other brothers, cool but I just don't remember on top of my head.
Okay. Who's the biggest jerk you ever met in boxing?
Chavez Sr.
You think so? He's cool with me.
Cool.
What about Cotto?
Cotto's a fan too.
Morales.
Don't fucking badmouth Morales.
Morales.
He has an attitude sometimes.
A little different.
My favorite non-Mexican boxer? My favorite non-Mexican boxer? Puerto Rican boxers, but like.
Inouye? No.
Like
Inouye.
He's on the
panel.
I know. Yeah, that was a good question. Kelly Pavlik.
No, you also said that other Russian, 160, 175.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.